Yeah! Woo! That's how you do it. It's Kerry from Colorado Biking and I'm at West Magnolia and I am at the top of the school bus descent, which is probably the most famous descent here in Magnolia. I'm not feeling totally positive and strong, even though I've got new tires and I've tuned up the bike a bit. I'm just not feeling it. I'm not feeling not very fast, so, but we'll give it a try. And I'll try to give you a good show. School bus, here I come. Right. It's a bit loose. Oh, lost a lot of speed there. Yeah. And one lost speed there as well. It's probably been 9 months since I came this way. So earthwards. There we go. It's getting dark, it's the end of the day. It's usually pretty dark through here. Okay, pay attention through the roots. Hey, little puddle. And then we continue around to the right. Little drop. Ah. Helps if you don't hit the tree with your hand. Losing a lot of time here. Just a short little climb up and then we're back to descending. Another one. And then we're back down. Yep, as I said to start with, I mean, I haven't got my flow today. Oh well. Ooh. Oh, right up. Oh, okay, I see. Thank you. Oh. So, certainly not going to get any Strava times today. Through the trees. Wee. Very loose. Breaking through corners is not advised. Break into the corners and roll through them. Thank you. Ooh. Little flat part, it's not all downhill. You kind of expect school buses to be going downhill all the time. So when you get to these little uphill parts, they really tend to kill you. Okay, I should do this again at the end of the summer. I've ridden this a few times. Let's get going again. Okay, that's the end of the flatter part. Now we'll go back to descending. Very loose rock through here. After the mercury field, that's what those wooden bridges go over. It goes through land contaminated with mercury. Or so says the sign. Whew. Hey, what am I doing? I'm just cruising this. Should be attacking it. So loose. That's changed a bit. Whew. And down we go. Down the corner. Ooh. Yeah! Woo! That's how you do it. We'll climb up. Thank you. Right, that's pretty much the bottom of school bus. There's some another undulating terrain just at the very end. Not a bad run down. Definitely not my fastest time down. Fastest time down here is to do it just after it's rained. And then the ground is damp and packed down and you're not sliding out. Today it's a dust bowl. So hard for the traction. Still not over. This undulating track at the end. There's a few little corners, but that's basically it. Right, that was school bus. Ooh. Time for a drink.
Hey. If you like what you see, don't forget to click on the like below, and if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, click on the Colorado symbol and subscribe to get the latest updates on my videos. Thank you for watching.